Oh yes, great idea. Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation. Second of that, I might have started screaming. I was just about out of patience. I cannot believe this is the best route to where we are going. Not a trip that I wish to recreate anytime soon. Russman? I'd hoped you'd been eaten in the fog.
You're loud, such a little thing.
It's time to unleash the mystifier! Yeah! Again, shuffle stepper. All this lightning's making my piercings tingle.
Arthritic fingers are feeling better already.
My coordination is greatly enhanced. Oh, sweet relief. If I had wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge. Not a moment too soon. I could feel their breath on the nape of my neck. I believe it is go time. Is that how one says such things? Ah, the Soviet RPD light machine gun with a 100-round 7.62mm drum magazine. I will not be changing clips very often. Veritable chopping machine. Lay on, McDuff! Well, you see, to any undeveloped mind, science is indistinguishable from magic. And that creature was only half as irritating as you! Not a trip that I wish to recreate anytime soon. See if you can measure the gigawattage!
Before.
I now have the opportunity to accumulate great gobs of points!
That spells the end of you.
I am burdened with the means of destruction! That is no natural weather pattern! mentioned I despise personal interaction? Welcome the respite. I despise personal interaction. Turnabout is fair play.
Thank you. insta-kill!
Great idea. Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation. Still with us, Rossman? I'd hoped you'd been eaten in the fog. The sheer tenacity of the creatures is to be admired.
So wait!
Something has decidedly changed. Someone help me extricate my lady up!
I'm dying! I just slipped in the blood of the millions of gut gobblers that I killed! Let it be known.
This does not have much chance of ending well. cannot believe this is the best route to where we are going.
That spells the end of me.
Russman, that creature was only half as irritating as you. Great idea. Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation. Still with us, Russman? I'd hoped you'd been eaten in the fog. The air is thick with the sounds of carnivorous beasts. The sheer tenacity of the creatures is to be admired. If I had wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge.
Double points!
Death to you!
Double points to me! Odd. I seem to have frightened it off somehow. Implementation of carpentry skills.
Of war!
There's an unnatural phenomenon hovering in the distance! Another second of that, I might have started screaming.
Fly away home, wretched thing! Fly, fly, fly!
Misty, Please do not let me ever talk myself into walking through that again. Visibility here is near zero. What is the point? I was just about out of patience. Oh yes, great idea. Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation. Wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge. The air is thick with the sounds of carnivorous beasts. Some non-elective surgery!